What's going on, everybody, and welcome to Geek Mythology. This summer, it's time for a family reunion you'll actually want to attend as Mr. Incredible and the rest of the Parr family leap back into action in The Incredibles 2, smashing its way onto movie screens on June 15th, 2018. This superpower blockbuster will mark the 20th feature film from Pixar Animation Studios, the powerhouse company behind such hits as Toy Story, Finding Nemo, Cars, and last year's Coco. Before suiting up for the long-awaited Incredibles sequel, we decided to see just how much the students and faculty know about the other classic adventures from this hit-after-hit studio in the Pixar Animation Trivia Challenge. In Toy Story, what is Buzz Lightyear's catchphrase?
Ka-chow!
To infinity and beyond!
To infinity and beyond!
I've never watched Toy Story.
To infinity and beyond.
To infinity and beyond.
To infinity and beyond.
That's as best as you're getting.
To infinity and beyond.
Infinity beyond, right?
To infinity and beyond.
To infinity and beyond.
To infinity and beyond.
In Monsters, Inc., what decorations appear on Boo's door?
They were flowers, right? Flowers on a door.
Pictures of monsters? I have no idea.
Flowers.
Maybe some, like, some dolls or something. Like some rag dolls.
Flowers.
Drawings.
Like Barbie posters.
Flowers.
Aren't they like little drawings of monsters or something like that?
A clown face?
Butterflies.
In Finding Nemo, how old is Crush the sea turtle?
456. That's my guess.
400?
Like 113.
Maybe like 102.
150 years old.
150.
At least 100.
He's like a million years old. I don't know. He says it, but I don't remember.
80.
Like 100, dude, or something like that. Like 100 something.
Almost as old as I am.
So give me some fin. Noggin.
Dude.
In Cars, what number appears on the side of Lightning McQueen?
5.
25.
I have no idea. 17.
Is it 52?
95.
34.
94.
21. Or 9. Is it 9?
Like 32?
Ooh, 4. 6. 4 and 6. No. 1?
I'm going to say number 3.
In Ratatouille, what was the famous motto of Chef Auguste Gusteau?
C'est la vie.
Have you seen the chef? I don't know.
Eat before you sleep.
Maybe it's like chef it up or something like that.
I don't know.
Everybody eats.
It's a family recipe.
Live life to the fullest.
Isn't it like anyone can cook?
Dang, and I should know this. I teach cooking, and I've seen that one. And there are no rats in our kitchen sometimes. I'm gonna go with bonjour, it's delicious, yo. I don't know.
Don't drink the water. I have no clue.
Anyone can cook, but only the fearless can be.
In WALL-E, which classic musical does WALL-E watch on the VHS format?
Sweeney Todd.
Phantom of the Opera?
Phantom of the Opera.
I don't know, maybe like the Phantom of the Opera or something?
Somewhere out there.
Yeah, Grease.
I don't know, Shrek the Musical.
The Phantom of the Opera. I don't.
The jazz man.
Singing in the Rain.
Sound of Music.
Wally watches the 1969 musical Hello Dolly, starring Walter Matthau and Barbara Streisand, and directed by Gene Kelly. In Up, Carl and Russell encounter an elusive tropical bird. What does Russell name the bird?
Kevin.
Kevin! Yes, it's Kevin!
Is it Steve?
Oh, I do know this, but I have not watched Up in so long.
Kevin.
Kevin.
Kevin. It's Kevin. Yeah.
There's something funny, Bob. I don't know.
Jeff.
Ragar?
I have no idea.
Ralph.
In Brave, what does Merida ruin during a heated argument with her mother?
Her bow and arrow?
I think it involved dinner, but I don't really... Family dinner?
Dinner?
Is she wearing her dress?
She splits the carpet between her and her mother.
Her bow and arrow.
I don't know, table.
Her mom snaps a bow and then she poops out.
Like some soup?
Her crown.
A surprise birthday party.
I'll never be like you!
No, stop that!
I'd rather die than be like you!
Name the five emotions that exist inside Riley's mind in Inside Out.
Anger, sadness, disgust, joy, and I don't know the last one. I'm so close. Fear.
Sad, mad, happy, funny. Oh gosh. Tired.
Sadness. Fear, joy, disgust, anger.
Maybe like sad, mad, happy, excited, and anxious.
There's a happy emotion, a sad emotion, an anger emotion, a disgust emotion, and a fearless emotion.
Sadness, happiness, anger, anxious, and nervous. No, wait, that's the same thing.
Joy, anger, fear, sadness, and there's one more. Like shy.
Happy. Tired. Scared.
Sad. Happy. Angry. Drowsy. I think that's all I got.
Happy. Angry, dopey, scared, and bored.
Anger, love, disappointment, and fear, and what's the other one? Joy.
Before jumping into battle in The Incredibles, what does Frozone ask his wife?
Where is my super suit?
Will you marry me? Wait, no, they're already married.
Honey, where's my super suit?
What's for dinner?
He says, where's my super suit?
Where is my super suit?
Honey, where's my super suit?
What you doing later?
Where's my super suit?
Did you wear your protective underwear?
He asked for permission because you can't do anything without asking your wife first.
Honey!
What?
Where's my super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
I put it away!
Where?
Why do you need to know?
I need it!
Don't you think about running off to do a no dare and do? We've been planning this dinner for 2 months!
The public is in danger!
My evening's in danger!
You tell me where my suit is, woman! We are talking about the greater good!
Greater good? I am your wife! I'm the greatest good you are ever gonna get!
So did you play along? Were you as fast as Lightning McQueen or as forgetful as Dory? If your Pixar skills still need some work, there's still time to get back into shape before Incredibles 2 bursts into movie theaters nationwide on June 15th. And that concludes today's edition of Geek Mythology. Keep checking our channel for future installments as we continue to explore anything and everything in nerd pop culture.
Andy's coming, everybody! Back to your places, hurry!